Here's how I made a cutting board in about 30 seconds. First step was to cut out the design using the CNC router. Next, I used black epoxy to fill in the honeycomb design. And for the center monogram letter, I went with a dark maroon color. Then after sanding, it was time to put on the finishing oil. And here we have our finished product. I didn't show it in this video, but I used a router to add a profile to all the edges. Let me know how you think it turned out.